Lillian Gish was one of the biggest stars of the silent picture era. She died last night at her home in Manhattan at the age of 99. Gish appeared in more than 100 films, and her career ranged from the silent era to the television age. She made her first movie in 1912. There's no word yet on the cause of her death.